country that is not safe, that refuses to pass laws to end gun violence in the United States. We live in a country where we have a president who demonizes communities like this one.
De todos nuestros hermanos, seres humanos.